More than 100 people showed up today for some preseason snow sports at Tyrrell Basin in Mount Horeb.
It's that time of year where people get really excited to ski and snowboard, so it's fun to be able to give them something to enjoy that and have a good time.
The ski hill made snow last night, drawing in those who are ready for the winter season. The hill's early season starts December 2nd with normal hours in early January. Today marks 5 years since Superstorm Sandy hit New Jersey and New York. Sandy caused tens of billions of dollars in damage and killed about 150 people in the U.S., Canada, and the Caribbean. New York City's mayor announced today a $145 million investment for projects to help protect the area from future storms. Meanwhile, Mother Nature has plans to ring in Sandy's anniversary with another storm. Tropical storm Philippe and a storm front are set to collide in the next 48 hours, bringing rain, wind, and power outages to people living along the eastern seaboard.